Fed up of having to climb underneath the Christmas tree to turn the lights on and off? Now use your Raspberry Pi to turn them on automatically and automatically turn them back off again. Or use the web app to control them through your smartphone. To get started, first plug the Christmas tree lights into an Energini remote control socket. Next, place the Energini Pi-Mote control board onto the GPIO port of the Raspberry Pi. Download the software from www.penguintutor.com. Configure it and away you go.